There has never been such an abundance of available and useful information as there is today, both across the web and across your organization. So how do you effectively discover and connect this information to get the meaningful insights you need? Getting insights out of business data used to mean lengthy projects that locked up IT resources for months. End users anxious to gain insights from data would be left waiting. Now, with the rise of new technologies, users are going around IT to access data for themselves. These users want to do their own analysis and create their own reports. They're working directly with data sources, making it challenging for IT to control, monitor, and manage the flow of data across the organization. So how can companies provide both end-user agility and IT control? Microsoft's business intelligence offerings bridge this gap to address the needs of both IT and end users and provide powerful, familiar BI tools for all. Everyday users will reap the benefits of self-service BI using familiar tools like Microsoft Office to discover, analyze, and visualize data to reveal hidden insights and make better business decisions. Meanwhile, IT can scale and manage data across the enterprise with powerful integrated corporate BI tools to make dashboards, reporting, analysis, data quality, and data integration simple. And all of this can be done with data connected across on-premises, cloud, and devices. To explore this data even further, harness the power of advanced tools for predictive analytics, rich data mining, and do all of this on data of any size. Microsoft is making business intelligence more accessible to everyone through tools like Excel 2013 and Office 365, while continuing to deliver powerful business intelligence tools through a modern-day platform with SQL Server. This integrated offering brings forth rich capabilities that provide powerful, familiar business intelligence for all.